If you have access to a television, computer, or newspaper, by now you've heard the numbers associated with yesterday's senseless tragedy in Aurora, Colorado. At the midnight screening of The Dark Knight Rises, 12. That's the number of innocent lives a lone gunman indiscriminately took when he barged into the crowded movie theater. 58 is the number of additional people left injured and irrevocably changed by the shooting. Tragic, that's the word that comes to mind when we're thinking about what happened in Colorado. But still, we can't lose sight of the shattered lives and loss that occurred there. We also have to remember the tragedy that happens around our country on a daily basis, because both instances speak to the perilous state we're at when it comes to gun violence. Here are some numbers that you may not have heard about. 3. That's the how many teenage boys were shot on the south side of Chicago on Thursday night in 2 separate shootings. 1 is how many of those young men survived, although he is still in critical condition. 275 is the number of murders in Chicago for the current year. 1,205. That's how many shooting incidents Chicago has seen just this year in 2012. 159, that's the number of homicides that have occurred in the city of Los Angeles so far this year. 642 is how many shooting victims Los Angeles has seen since the beginning of 2012. 111 is the current tally of murders in my adopted city of New Orleans for this year alone. These numbers show the totality of senseless violence across our country, in addition to the horrific tragedy in Aurora, Colorado. What they don't show is that people are not numbers. Yes, shootings and murders can be quantified, but the numbers don't speak to the loss of life and the lasting damage to those left behind. The victims in Colorado, they were part of someone's family. These young men and women in cities across the country had hopes and dreams that will never be met. And until we get serious about the causes and effects of gun violence everywhere, we'll continue to compile statistics on the epidemic. What I want us to do is start working to save people from it.